So I don't know about you, but does anybody need any belt sales? Can we go anywhere and resell all of these? Hold on. Pick your flavor. Pick your poison. They're everywhere. Most of them are probably good, other than the fact that they've been dry rotting for over 2 years. But, you know, resale value. Pennies on the dollar.